Guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Ark on the Gaming Evolved Vanilla Season 3 with Sprinkle Server, and today we're gonna go and tame the last dino in this brand new patch. Probably the one I've been least excited about, to be honest. I'm gonna be completely honest, I am not excited to tame this thing. I really don't see a use for it. It's the Pelavia. We have not tamed it yet. I mean, it could be kind of good, but I think in PvE it's gonna be a little bit useless. And I wanted to show you guys this. This is a triple egg stack from my Quetzal. That's hilarious. Let's grab all these things. And there's also some poop here as well for fun. So yeah, we're gonna go off and do that. I'm actually just gonna drop these eggs back right now. But before we start, if at any point in this video you find yourself liking this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. It really helps me out. Also, I wanna mention, guys, recently when we did that tech raid, dude, that was amazing. Did you guys watch that? I really enjoyed it. It was that was like so well thought out. Like we were planning that for ages. Like it took hours upon hours of setup, and I know we spawned stuff in because obviously the Patreon server was resetting, but like it still took ages to just like figure out what we would need and how it would all work and everything. But dude, that was so fun. It really was. I think you need a Quetzal to pick them up. So, which one do we want to bring? Oh my god, I still haven't named these things. I have the names written down somewhere. I have to go find that. Where? You're not the one that I want to bring. I want to bring the other one. So I'll grab the saddle. I need to make up another one of these. Okay, so let's chuck it onto here. But yeah, no, that tech raid, dude, that was so awesome. And you guys seem to really like it too. Do we have the right one? I think we do. No, this is a weight one. What am I doing? Wait, are you imprinted? No. It's the one with the platform. Why does he have a platform on him? I don't remember putting the platform on that one. Okay. Let's grab it then. Alright. But yeah, that was awesome. And definitely, guys, go over and check out some of the other perspectives as well. Because, like, I was watching and, like, Axeman, like, I don't know if you guys watched the raid, but basically, here's a bit of a spoiler. Axeman managed to destroy the tech transmitter, which was the aim of the game. And I watched his perspective, and dude, like, he was in there for ages placing C4. It looked amazing. So definitely go over and check out some of the other channels that had that video up, because the perspectives were awesome. But yeah, so first of all here, we're gonna hop off and try and find one of these. Now, I believe they spawn in the Redwood. I've seen them in the Winter Biome. I actually saw a 180 in the Winter Biome the other day, but I was more focused on getting one of the Avis instead, the Sheep. So I could have tamed that, obviously, but I didn't really want that. I mean, the sheep is more important, so that was the aim of that game the other day. So that 180 is probably gone. I'm not gonna go look for it, but if I find it, yeah, sure, I'll take it. So yeah, I do believe they spawn in the Redwood, so let's hop over here and check it out. And there's a Titan. Great. What's he doing there? He's just stuck. That actually could be a decent tame. We'll probably, at some point in the series, we'll probably tame one. With a couple people. Not sure what we're gonna do with it, but yeah, we'll probably do it at some point. Okay, so whoa, what the hell just happened there? Loading in something or else deloading something? I'm not sure. So I'm not exactly sure how to find these things. I've only ever seen them above the ground, but I think they were attacking things, so I don't know. I can't see any. Like, how easy would they be to spot in the Redwood? Oh, we're getting hit. What the hell just hit us? Get away. It's bugs. Goo. Okay. I can't spot any. I thought maybe we'd see one. I don't know how common they are as well. I thought I saw one back there. It's just some light. So what we might do is I might just take a cut and be back when I find one. Yeah, I'm not seeing any like immediately here, so I'm gonna have to have a good look around here. What the hell just happened? Did I run out of stam? I didn't hit E. Oh, I think one of them is just attacking us now. Yeah, look, there's one right there. It's a level 30. Okay, well, I've got some Bola. I guess wow, that really came out of nowhere. I don't know if the Bolas even work on them. Let's try and pick them up then. Oh wow, yeah, no, they just completely knock you to the ground. Let's try and pick them up here. Maybe it's only when they come out of the ground. That was interesting. I thought I'd run out of stamina. Okay, well, we have one now, so. Where are we gonna go tame it? I think Neo was building a taming pen. Maybe we could just use that really quick. His base is just over here. We actually passed it a second ago. So, yeah, what was that, level 30? 30, maybe? I think so. That's kind of interesting. I didn't even see it come out of the ground. Cool, okay, well, where is his taming pen? No, that's my tree platform. Probably over here. His base is, like, right here, I believe. Yeah, there it is. And he built a taming pen. I just don't know where it is. There it is. Okay, awesome. Okay, let's use that. That looks pretty cool, actually. Nice job, Neo. Hopefully it's... Oh, why are you kidding, Neo? The gate's open. Who leaves the gate open on a taming pen? Crap. That's bad. Alright, let's try and knock him out then. Without, Oh, he just hit me. Is he bow-led? I think it worked. Neo, what the hell? I said this was a nice taming pen. I don't know what the hell this thing is. Closed gate. Oh, no. It's gonna get out. Guess I could go through here. Oh! Okay. No, 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 no. Don't get out. Don't get out. Okay, I guess we'll go through this side here. Why does he... damn it, Neo. Alright, is he bow-led? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, crap. He hit me. Ouchie. Okay, I think they can only do the stunning attack if they jump out of the ground, which he can't do here. I would have loved him to get one to jump out of the ground and actually stun me, just because I wanted to see what it was like. Okay, I don't... Oh, two darts and he's out. Wow. I guess it is an apprentice rifle, so... Alright, cool. So it's a female. That's good. If somebody has a male, I can get some breeding done. They take moss chops kibble. We can't see its face from here. Oh, we kind of can. I wanted to kind of see it. Did I get three darts into it or two? Must have been three. Looks like it's biting the wall. Alright, so let's see. Food is dropping pretty slow. This might be a little wild. By the way, actually, you may have noticed these. I woke up in the server today, and these were on my body. I see you, and then borrowing some crops, basically. This was Neo. So random. Alright, let's drop those. So, how are we doing here? He is really cool. I like the tail. I want to just see how many kibble it's going to take, or how much kibble, even. Alright, so the torpor is dropping kind of slow. Ish. Depends on how much the kibble actually does for him, because it's like, it's a level 30, so it's not going to take 5, I don't think. Not on our server, anyway, because we do have increased rates and stuff. We have 5 times taming, so it's going to take a little bit less. So yeah, I guess I'll wait around here for a little while, and then we'll be back. Okay, so claim him.
He is claimed.
Yeah. Nice, okay, so bring him over there and make him, and get him to bury.
All right,
actually,
come
wait,
to
I don't
me.
Think you can if you're inside somebody's base.
Well, let's see. Let's see. It still gives me the option above the head.
Really?
Huh. Yep.
Okay.
So, what's the range on the on this bury right now?
I don't know. I think I changed the range on one of them. I'm not sure which one it was.
Let's see.
Okay, he has to be in the ground to make that work. Okay.
Long range.
Okay. I just want to see what happens, so... I'm just gonna walk over here. I'm gonna take off my gear so he doesn't break it.
Hang on. So if I set him too aggressive...
No, no, he should just come out. I kind of want to see, though.
Okay. Do your thing.
Do-do-do-do-do. I can't see anything, by the way.
It's not working.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, it's because I put him on passive before I unclaimed. So
well, I just put him on neutral. I have him on neutral. Should I do aggressive?
What the hell? Does it not work? Yeah, sure.
Wait, tell me
exactly where he is. I'll stand on top of him. Right there?
I'm on top, right there. Yep. Nope. Right here. Yeah, you're inside of him right now.
I don't like that. Set him to aggressive then, I guess.
All right.
That worked. Put him a passive. Oh god.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Leave out now. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, that's scary. That is so
Dude,
scary.
You got...
Yeah, I had a little yellow above me.
Yeah.
Yeah, here. Oh my god, put him on passive, quick. Is he on passive?
Is that, why is it on wander?
I don't
why
know. Is it?
They go on wander after, which is really weird.
Yeah.
Alright.
A little bit. Okay. So did you put him on aggressive then, yeah?
That is aggressive, yeah.
So confusing. Okay, here, walk
so
over.
Hang on.
Do you want to see? Take off your armor.
Put it on aggressive.
Okay. He's like right up here beside this poop. I think he might have actually pooped from underneath the ground. No, I don't think he did. Alright, I'll put him on passive immediately when he attacks you, okay?
Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah, come.
Holy!
No! Passive!
Oh, I'm so close to being dead!
That is so funny. Oh, God.
I have 20 health left. That's not okay.
Oh, wow! Oh, why did he kill you? Oh. He's on passive! Oh, no, he's killing the other one! What the? Oh, I think I'm on a follow group. No! Oh, he's gonna kill my other one. Oh, you just killed the other one. Great. Now I'm gonna have to go tame another. Ah, I was on the stupid follow group because my freaking command or my controls got reset.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know why that happened, by the way.
That was good.
Yeah, that's silly. I just lost a Blavia. Great. okay, well, I'll come get you then. Whereabouts are you?
I'm not respawned yet. PvP.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Great. so derpy. All right. We'll spawn down just below where I am. There's like a couple spawn points. Okay, guys. So we're back and they are done breeding. Let's disable wandering. And that's interesting that it's gestating because when I did a video on these guys a little while ago before they were released, you guys were basically calling me out for saying, hey, they're mammals, that, you know, it wouldn't drop any eggs. And people were saying that they would give eggs for some reason. I can't remember the exact reason, but there we go, gestating. It's not dropping any eggs there. I was right. I don't know. I was kind of a little bit confused when people were saying that it would actually drop eggs and that it was like a type of dinosaur or something. So it does look like a mammal. I mean, it has fur, so usually... I think, I'm pretty sure by the laws of nature, creatures with fur, well, the majority of them, there's probably a couple of exceptions, creatures with fur are mammals, because they need to stay warm, right? So, yeah, it's gestating now, I guess we'll be back in a second. Also, this is a level 12 tame, so, unfortunately, we lost our one a couple minutes ago to, this one here, and I realized the problem was because I was on, taming groups here, because, actually, some of my settings got reset somehow. Where is it? Follow distance. There we go. I keep setting that to F5 and it keeps resetting for some reason. So that kind of messed me up early a little bit. Anyway, it's all good. We're almost done gestating here. So I think I need to go grab some meat actually because I don't think I have any. I think I have some inside of my bins over here. So let's hop over here really quick and get this thing all tamed up. Not tamed, I said claimed. Okay, awesome. So, yeah, Evo was just over here actually taming our Baryonyx. That's why he was around. So let's hop back over here. It was cool to actually just see how it worked against other players because apparently I couldn't even test it out against dinos. It doesn't work against dinos. So they are well and truly useless for PvE. I don't see the point of them. I don't know. I'm not crapping on the dino. I'm sure it's really good in PvP, but, I guess, like, the only thing about them in PvE is that they're going to be a little bit of a nuisance for when you're trying to get around and it just jumps out, stuns you, and then, you know, you can't move and you might die. So it makes it a little bit tougher in the actual world, but, yeah. Kind of a... I don't know. I don't know if there's any uses for these guys in PvE. Let me know if you do know. Okay, so he's almost done. Almost here, okay. Poop at the baby. Where is it? Oh, how did it get over there? Oh, its baby looks really cool. Oh, wow, it starts off with a bunch of weight. That doesn't make any sense. How did it start off with that much weight? Wait, how much weight do you have? What? Wait, no. Ah, oh, I got the inventory of its mom. I'm an idiot. Okay. We got the baby? Think so. Yeah, we got the baby. Nice. Okay, that was kind of confusing. So it definitely got its mom's weight, and it's also female. Let's change the fall distance on it. On high right now. Let's change that to low. Get it to follow us out here. We only got one, right? Yeah, cool. Okay. Come out of here, little buddy. Hey, look at you. Look at you. The best thing in Ark is like when you get these new dinos to just see what the babies look like, because I don't know, like with a lot of the babies, like the baby sheep were cool. These guys as babies are really awesome looking, and the baby Baryonyx look really funny. Oh my god, his crap, I didn't mean to hit stop recording, I meant to hit something else here. Unfollow. Oh crap, no. His fur is like swaying in the wind here. Oh crap, we gotta get him unfollow and then unfollow again. Look at that, he's all fuzzy. Okay. Let me see, are you a fast eater? Not really. Let's do some of that. Ah, look at the little guy. That is so weird looking. It's all like, it's all breezy out here. I don't know, he's got really cool little feet as well. This is awesome. This little guy is awesome. I'm glad that their babies look really cool. So yeah, I think we're gonna get some imprinting done on this thing here, and we got 6 minutes left till the first imprint. I guess we'll be back then to see what it does. Okay, so we're back, and he wants by Dimetrodon kibble. Oh no, I don't have very much of this. Oh, great, this is you know what, guys? I really don't want to have to use this. Okay, dime. We have one Dimetrodon kibble. This is like the silliest thing. I don't know why I'm using this on this. Oh god, this is like borderline something that I should just not waste it on. But we're just gonna do it anyway because you guys probably want to see the emote. I want to see it too, and we're not gonna get anything past this, so we're gonna waste this egg or this kibble even, so let's go. That was cool, but you know, not really worth it. 19%. Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, I can't believe we did that. Why did we do that? That was the stupidest thing. Ugh, okay. I cannot believe we just wasted Dimetrodon kibble. I don't have any Dimetrodon kibble left. And I don't think... I don't know. I might have an egg. I'm not sure. I'm going to have to go around the swamp some more. Either way, that is one imprint done. Hopefully he does a different emote if he... Yeah, we'll be back in a little bit. And, yeah. Man, that was stupid. I should not have wasted that. Crap. Okay, so we're back, and he needs another imprint. Oh, got it instantly. Ooh, weird laggities. Okay. Well, he didn't seem to do anything different. I don't think he has any different emotes. He's just been doing the exact same one. So, yeah. I guess we're gonna wait till he's fully grown, and then we'll be back. Okay, so it's fully grown, and let's bring it out here. It's also fully imprinted. I got the full imprint on it. Okay, so he's coming. Yeah, he's pretty fast, actually. Let me see. Yeah, he seems to be able to keep up with me here. Actually, let's go grab these Rex eggs really quick. So I want to just, like, run out here a little bit. I know he can't actually jump out and stun wild dinos, but I want to see if he can actually do anything to them. So he's following me now. Awesome. Okay. So, first of all, I think I'll probably just show off the digging really quick here. So, I know we showed it off a little bit, but I didn't fully show it off. So, obviously, you just go up to it, and you can hit E to make it bury. Okay, awesome. And, use for this is that it's a little inventory on the ground. Also, their food doesn't really change too much, so they don't really need to be fed, because they're technically hibernating when they're down here. So, also, this whole thing is invisible when you're not in the same tribe as them. So, if I put him on aggressive, will he attack anything at all? Is he gonna attack that monkey? I really hope he does. I don't think he'll do anything at all. Maybe if I just go... Will he jump out? No? Okay, fair enough. I think it's kind of a little bit pointless that he can't attack wild dinos. He's going after him now, as you can see. As soon as he comes out, he'll want to go after the monkey. And he's gonna kill that monkey. Nice, okay. Well... Yeah. See, I mean, like, they're probably really, really good for PvE, but yeah, not very good for PvE. Let's hop out here and see if he does any decent damage. We can just whistle him onto things. So, is there anything out here at all? It's a dodo over there. Also, we never named him. Oh, wow, where is he going? Oh, he's on aggressive, that's why. Yeah, he's just taking everything out. He's after that Troodon. Kill it. Kill the Troodon. What are you doing? What do you know? Attack the Troodon. Don't, Alright, no, crap, I didn't mean to do that. Aggressive. Just go in aggressive and just kill the Troodon. Nice, okay. I wanted to just unfollow. So just go into neutral. Let's do a little dig here. So is that... It's not that obvious. Even for tribed members. Besides the floating text there, it's pretty standard. So then his different... Like his different abilities here is you can just change the range, so long, short, medium, back to long, and then you can have him just come out from there as well. Oh wow, he's a little bit hurt. Yeah, let's give him some health maybe, or melee. Oh wow, that melee stat's very low. Oh well, okay, no wait, that went from the imprint. That doesn't usually go by that much. So they don't have a huge amount of health, but I don't know. In general, like if they can stun you out in the wild, then they're pretty dangerous. So let's name him here. Let's name him Badger. Actually, here's a funny story. And I don't really know exactly why, but me and my friends from college, we kind of had this like running joke that badgers were invincible, and the only way to destroy them was to bludgeon them to death. Don't really ask me why. Like this is a whole thing. I meant to make him whistle onto the dillo. Attack! But, yeah, we had this whole, like, running joke that badgers were invincible and that you couldn't, like, shoot a badger to death, you had to bludgeon him to death. I don't even know, it was just, like, such a random story, and, like, it doesn't make very much sense when I think about it. I don't even know why we were thinking about that. Oh, don't want to get hit by anything here. Bugs are trying to hit me. Badger, save me! Badger! What's he doing? What are you attacking, Badger? Stupid bugs. Owned. Yeah, that's a little goofy story from college. Man, that was... bludgeoning them to death. That's the only way to destroy a Badger, guys, in case you didn't know. Let's get this guy and follow. There we go. Oh, wow. Whoa. Looks like we had some sort of laggities. Alright, well, I'm gonna run up here and maybe we'll fight whatever that is. Is that a Diplo? I think it is. Alright, well, we're gonna hop up here and fight that thing. Actually, you know what? Let's fight this trike instead. Attack! Well, I got knocked back there. Alright, well, he's taking out the trike, so he's pretty strong. There's two trikes, though, so this might be a bit of a problem. That's a high-level trike, too. Let's take that one out. Alright, no, you don't need to eat him. Just kill the other trike. Why is this Diplo getting involved? I didn't mean to kill the trike. Don't get involved. You don't need to be part of this. I can hear something down here. What is it, Compis? I think so. Almost dead. Nice, it's dead. Alright, I can't really see very many other freaking dinos around here. Bunch of compies everywhere. Oh man, that's a lot of compies. Fight them for me. Be great if you could ride the Pelovia. Alright, it's dead. Nice. Oh, there's a couple more here. Yeah, it's pretty strong actually. I have to admit. His melee doesn't go by very much, but wow, there's a freaking ton of compies around here. Holy crap. Get out of here, bro. Nice. Okay, let's gamma up here. Getting a little bit dark. Let's go Gamma 3. Nice. Okay, well, let's see his health, actually. Yeah, so he took a beating there. Oh, my. Wow. Okay, hang on. Gotta give him some of this stuff here. Yeah, he definitely took a beating. I'd probably level a little bit of health on these guys. Because, like, if you're using them in a PvP setting, you're not really going to need speed or anything like that. Though it would be handy, because as soon as, like, they jump out, like, they're gonna instantly stun their target. So, like, melee and... You wouldn't actually need health, to be honest, in a PvP setting. Unless, like, the other tribe had, like, a Troodon that sniffed it out for you. Then you won't really need very much health, because as soon as he jumps out, he's just gonna stun. So just level straight melee is what I think. Alright, yeah, no, he's... Yeah, I think he's stunned by the Dillo. kill that one. There's a lot of Dillas around here. Alright, well, he's doing okay. Yeah, he's doing okay. Oh man, there's more Dillas. Why is there like tons of Dillas and Compies around here? This whole area is just flooded with them. Oh, they're all just after him. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. Fight him. I'm gonna pass out, aren't I? Oh, no, 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 I'm gonna die. Oh, he's dead. He's a 102. Alright, I'm gonna pass out here, so. Oh, no, no. Oh, I'm dead. Or I'm out. Is my head in the water? No. I don't think my head's in the water, so we're not losing oxygen anyway. That was close. Wow. Frickin' Trude odds. Oh, dude. That's not fair. Holy crap. Alright, well, we'll be back then, I guess. Okay, so we're back, and I think we're probably gonna end it off here now in a second. All in all, like, it's an okay creature. Probably not really worth the trouble of taming for PvE at all, but definitely for PvP, I can see huge uses for it. People are gonna have these all over the place. They're gonna be the bane of PvP and everything like that. So I definitely think they could have a couple uses here. Maybe allow them to actually like fight wild dinos and like sniff them out and like, you know, jump out of the ground and actually get them. What level Tapajara is that? I missed it. Okay, never mind. But yeah, I don't know, like, I definitely feel that they could be more useful for PvE, but then again, they are like an ambush dino, so yeah, it's okay. Let's hop up here with them anyway. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna keep these things around here, because they're kind of just like lag and they don't produce eggs, so they're not gonna be very useful. So I don't know, maybe I'll just donate them or kill them or something, because they're not really, useful to keep around here at all. Because, I mean, I could just put them on Wander, actually. I might do that. I'll just, like, put them on Wander, have them all follow something, maybe, and just let them run around pretty much. But, yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. So if you enjoyed this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. Actually, I want to see if I use unfollow to me and I run, he won't follow out of the ground. Interesting. I mean, it makes sense, but interesting to know. So he'll only follow if he's out of the ground. Cool, okay, well, never mind. anyway, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys want to see more, you know what to do, you gotta subscribe. We've also tamed every single other dino in the update. We have the Baryonyx, we have the Balthasaurus, we have the Ovis, we have a bunch of Ovis in here, actually. And Neo even came over and bred up some more right here. we've done a lot for this update so far, so you definitely can check out some of those videos if you haven't already. But that's gonna be it for me today, so I'll catch you guys next time.